topic today is piles and anemia. It's very important because suppose whatever the grade in the previous videos you would have seen, the piles is usually, you know, once you diagnose, we grade it 1, 2, 3, 4. Even grade 1, there may be bleeding. Even grade 4, there will be bleeding. Usually painless bleeding, that is called anemia usually. So suppose a person loses a drop every day in 365 days, 365 drops in a year makes, you know, huge blood loss. So anemia. So suppose even somebody is grade 1, grade wise is very simple, or even a small one, but if it is the reason for anemia, means it has to be treated very seriously. Because suppose because of the anemia, if you keep on supplementing iron, vitamin B12, folic acid, greeny vegetables, you know, all these things, but they'll keep on losing the blood. So again, the anemia may not improve. So it's very prudent to treat the piles and also the anemia correction. Even grade 4, there will be a lot of bleeding, you know, there will be splashing. So the anemia cannot happen in 1 or 2 days, you know, been there for so many months and years. So patients with piles and anemia means it's a chronic problem, it's not a few days problem. They may say, I'm bleeding only for the last 1 month, but you know what I mean, for long. So this is one main thing. The second thing is, people who are anemic, you know, even if they take that the supplements, it won't be adequate because they are still losing the blood. The another reason, suppose the iron tablet, whatever they give, most of the people cannot accept because they can cause constipation, pain, change in color, motion color, all these things. It makes the treatment a little complicated. The another thing is, suppose because of the bleeding, they really get scared, so they stop eating, or even they avoid most of the nutritious diet. So even because of avoiding the diet also, they can get anemic. So piles with anemia is a very serious problem. Whatever the grade 1 or grade 4, it has to be treated immediately and very seriously. It has to be taken into consideration very seriously. Thank you.